political tensions at a fever pitch in the U.S., but what can we do to bridge the divide?
No one's mind is ever going to be changed by yelling at them or by calling them names.
Tonight, a 360 look at what it's going to take to lower the temperature and start having conversations that can move our nation forward.